Birds. They're warm-blooded vertebrates that traverse through our skies. They can be found in practically every corner of the world and are comprised of some 10,000 different living species. Birds are the only surviving lineage of the entire dinosaur family, being feathered theropod dinosaurs, which makes them the only known living dinosaurs that still roam the Earth. We often take the common pigeon or crow for granted since they're so plentiful. But the next time you come across one, think about how that's literally a living dinosaur right in front of you. For the less common birds like the rare kakapo or the pink-necked green pigeon, things aren't quite as easy. Thousands of bird species face extinction and are so rare that you're likely to never see one in person. Before we begin, help us out by clicking the like button. Now, here are 10 rare birds you've never seen before. Number 10. Streisman's Bristlefront. Starting off with one of the rarest birds in the world, the Streisman's Bristlefront seems to literally be one bird away from extinction. After an extensive search in Brazil launched in 2018, which ended up lasting for many months, researchers found just a single bristlefront specimen. Today, the IUCN believes that less than 50 Streisman's Bristlefronts remain in the wild, leading to their status as being critically endangered. This incredibly rare bird is confined to just a tiny fragment of forest, approximately around 14 square miles, which is degrading rapidly every day. Without conservative measures, the species is likely to be extinct within the next few years. Number 9. Imperial Amazon. The Imperial Amazon is the national bird of Dominica and is endemic to the island. It's estimated that just 50 mature individuals of this species are left in the wild, which means they're critically endangered. Being such special birds for the island, local authorities have placed significant efforts to preserve the species, but it's likely to be an uphill battle. Aside from human disturbances like poaching and encroaching city developments, the Imperial Amazon also faces many natural challenges like the weather. The majority of this species was wiped out due to powerful hurricanes that frequented their living areas. Thankfully, scientists have recently bred this species successfully, which should help to preserve this incredible bird. Number 8. Thick-billed Green Pigeon. Though perhaps not the rarest of birds on this list, the thick-billed green pigeon is not a bird that most people see every day. They're found in many eastern regions of the Indian subcontinent and parts of Southeast Asia. The Philippines, Nepal, Indonesia, India, and Thailand are just some of the countries this bird is found in. Their population hasn't really been quantified yet, but experts believe their overall population is trending downwards. Despite this, they are currently evaluated by the IUCN as of least concern because they're not declining at a rapid pace. In the wild, this species seems to prefer subtropical or tropical moist forest habitats, and if you ever come across one, you might be able to see their very distinctive bicolored bill and bright green eye ring, which are visible even from a distance. Number 7. Scaly-sided Merganser. Taking us to the northeastern region of the world, the scaly-sided merganser, or Chinese merganser for short, is native to Manchuria and southeast Siberia. Like most on this list, this rare species is considered to be endangered by the IUCN. Their numbers have been steadily declining since the 1960s, mostly due to habitat loss and illegal poaching. Scaly-sided mergansers are migratory birds and can be seen traveling to a variety of areas like Japan, South Korea, Taiwan, and even all the way in Vietnam. These rare birds are extremely shy and rather solitary, thus making it pretty difficult to get an accurate estimate of their population. However, according to their classification, less than 3,000 are assumed to be left. Number 6. Pink-necked Green Pigeon. Another common pigeon species, but still relatively rare to most people, the pink-necked green pigeon have fared pretty well to man-made changes, and despite being targeted by the bird trade industry and their natural habitat being plundered for resources and space, these birds continue to be incredibly adaptable and have readily moved into big cities. They are common in Southeast Asian countries like Myanmar, Vietnam, Indonesia, and the Philippines. Interestingly, only males of this species have the pink neck that gives these gorgeous birds their name. Because they are relatively plentiful and very adaptable, they have been evaluated by the IUCN as of least concern. We're now halfway through our video. If you're still with us, comment any bird emoji down below. Number 5. Superb Fruit Dove. The superb fruit dove, or sometimes referred to as the purple-crowned fruit dove, is an incredibly colorful fruit dove found in the rainforest habitats of New Guinea, Australia, Solomon Islands, the Philippines, and Sulawesi, Indonesia. In Australia, the superb fruit dove is considered vulnerable and likely to become endangered. However, in the rest of the areas mentioned, the species is fairly common and are actually quite widespread throughout their range. Because their range is so large and their population seems to be healthy, the IUCN has ranked the superb fruit dove as of least concern. Yeah, they might not be the rarest of birds, but since they're so beautiful and because most people who aren't from the local area probably haven't heard of them before, we really couldn't leave this species out of our list. Number 4. Honduran Emerald. The only species endemic to Honduras, the Honduran Emerald is a type of hummingbird that's thought to be naturally found in the subtropical and tropical dry forests and shrublands of the Central American country. They are currently classified as vulnerable due to their very small and declining range, and the continuing urbanization in the area that's slowly chipped away at their habitats. More than 80% of the emerald's habitat has been lost due to agriculture, as domestic cattle degraded the local area, severely depleting the species' food supply. It's not known how many of these rare birds are left, but we're pretty sure it's not many. Number 3. Asian Crested Ibis. Also known as the Chinese or Japanese crested ibis, this species is known for its striking red face that kind of looks like a mask. Although they're said to be increasing in numbers, with around 250 perfectly healthy mature individuals existing, their natural habitat continues to be degraded. Most individuals of this species live in protected colonies where there are extensive breeding programs that ensure the conservation of the species. In the wild, the Asian crested ibis are now only found in the province of Shaanxi of China. Number 2. Kakapo. This is perhaps the most well-known but yet still incredibly rare bird on this list. The ground-dwelling and flightless parrot, dubbed the kakapo, is confined to just 4 tiny predator-free islands that are found off the coast of New Zealand. They once roamed the main islands of New Zealand and could thrive in pretty much all habitats, but today just 200 adults of this rare species remain. However, thanks to the intense monitoring and efforts of New Zealand's conservation groups, the kakapo population is said to be increasing. You're nearly at the end of our video. We're on a mission to find and document all of Earth's wildlife. Make sure you're subscribed, that way you'll always be notified of our latest videos. Number 1. Nicobar Pigeon. Perhaps the closest living relative we have to the long-extinct dodo bird, the colorful Nicobar pigeon makes its appearance on our list. This bird has quite a vast range, which includes the coastal regions of the Andaman and Nicobar Islands, India, and stretches all the way to the Malay Archipelago and the Solomons. Though they are plentiful in some areas, more specifically Palau, this species' population is thought to be declining as a result of habitat destruction and poaching. Nicobar pigeons are commonly hunted in large numbers for food and for their gizzard stone, which is used to make jewelry. And because of their incredible colors, they're also commonly sold as pets. Hey, thanks for watching. Want to suggest a video or have something to say? Let us know in the comments section below. Check out our binge watch playlist for more videos like this one.